forges are smoking once more.
I've heard of your adventure. My armor can help.
Nice to be earned shards. Thanks, Xavier.
With Ulvend gone, there'll be less trouble.
Does that mean you'll have...
Fortune favors the boldly forged. Fight well. And return. Remember, I have the best armor on the market.
They let you out of the forge early, huh?
Outfits, armor.
doing better than I am.
What happened to you?
That damn mine is what happened to me.
What mine?
Northeast of Chainscrape, where the river ends. I told Korvend we should stop when the first cave-in happened, but Ulvend probably threatened to cut off our pay. Or worse.
How about you slow down and take me through it? You mentioned you were injured in a cave-in.
Yeah, a couple days ago. That's how I hurt this blasted leg. Korvend and the others were opening a new vein while I was checking on an older one. As soon as their blast hit, tunnel I was in collapsed. Might have dodged it if I wasn't running on barely a spark of sleep. We were pushing too hard and too fast.
And you're afraid Korvend and the others might not be as lucky if it happens again.
Mm-hmm. Hit the nail right on the head.
Who's Korvend?
He's their foreman. And a damn good one. The kind that knows how to deal with management when it gets unreasonable. He even blamed himself for my injury when it was Ulvend who ordered the extra shifts.
Sounds like a good guy.
That's why we all put up with the long hours and lousy conditions.
I could check in on your crew if I'm in the area.
I would appreciate that. Thank you.
Coming from where Arnuf said I'd find his crew. Going down! This must be the mine Arnuf told me about. It looks like the miners are in trouble.
You good?
I'm okay. Thank you, Korvend.
Korvend? Arnuf sent me. I'm...
Not now.
Easy. What happened?
Explosion in the mine. Water flooded the whole place. Some of my guys are still... They're still down there. I can't stop.
You've done enough. How many are still down there? Korvend, How many?
Two. Two, I think. Two more.
I'll do what I can. Snowfall is blanketing the land. Gotta find those two miners. Quick. Miners. One of them doesn't look too good.
I think I'm starting to see things. Is that a Nora?
Are you okay?
Who are you?
Korvend sent me. Are you hurt?
My leg. I was a little too close to the blast.
What happened?
We were blasting in the farthest tunnel, but the scaffolding didn't hold. It collapsed. I think it blocked the drainage shaft. Water started flooding the place as quick as I drink ale. I barely managed to drag us here.
So something's keeping the water inside the tunnels.
What are you thinking?
I've got an idea. Are there more explosives?
Are you crazy?
Yeah. She'll still be some up top, but you'll need these fuses.
Are you crazy?
You can't move, and I'm not leaving you. It's not like she can make things worse.
Don't go anywhere. I need to find whatever's blocking that drainage shaft and blow it sky high. Hopefully, that will not be able to talk with me. There's the debris blocking the shaft. If I can reach those explosives if I'm on track, maybe I can blast through the blockage. Maybe I can swim past unnoticed. All of them. Now to find a way out of this room. I need to find a way up to those explosives. I should follow those tracks. See if they lead to the explosives. Shooting that should release a cloud of spores to hide in. see where this leads. Stuff for the stash. There's the explosives, up on the track. Just need to get across somehow. Might be a good idea to jump the ladder. That got its attention. Fast. check on those miners.
So,
we don't know that.
That looks like everyone's okay.
You did it.
I thought you blew yourself up.
Are you two okay from here?
I can get this idiot down. Don't you worry. Thanks, kid.
Better let Korvend know his men are all right.
Come on, up we go.
I found the two you mentioned. They're safe, but could probably use a hand. Is that everyone?
It is. I dread to think what would have happened if you hadn't shown up.
I knew we were blasting too much, but the man who staked the claim here, Ulvend, he kept pushing and pushing me. I tried to shield my crew from his constant demands every damn day. I should have been stronger.
You were there for your crew when they needed you. That counts for something.
Ulvend can threaten me all he wants. I am not letting my people back into those mines.
That's a good thing Ulvend's been kicked out of Chainscrape, then.
Ulvend's gone? We were so busy working in the mines, and then the explosion we never heard. Something we can celebrate after I get my crew back to Chainscrape.
Will you be all right?
Yes. I can take it from here. You are owed, Huntress.
Could use frost ammo against it. Find a metal panel in one of their scrap piles. Through the scrap piles for a metal panel. Thank you. The snow brought the chill. I think I have everything I need for Mildiv. Good thing, too. I can use a decent meal. I can refill my pouch with these later.
Time he went crawling back to whatever damn hole he came.
What's
armor
your secret,
is my
sister?
Trick.
How do you clear out those machines?
There you are.
I happen to receive a visit from a very demanding customer. He was pushy, but I stood my ground. And dare I say it, I even got my own back. Yes, I did.
I'm listening.
When I made his meal, I used 3 pinches of salt. Instead of 2!
Each journey begins with a single step, I guess. I think I have everything you asked for.
Then just as you have inspired me, let us see if I can return the favor. Time to cook.
Inspired.
Next time you want the best provisions, you know where to find me. And your next order of any dish will be on the house.
Thanks. And don't forget to stand up for yourself.
Funny you should say that. As it happens, I'm already cooking up my next portion of resistance. Hope to see you again.